Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today we're here at Perak Tong.
There are more than 20 famous caves around Ipoh and people love to come and visit them.
And this Perak Tong located in front of the main road, which is called Tasik Road. Let's go!
Mari kita masuk dalam.
Alonzi! For today's topic, we're going to learn how to use preposition to describe location. So, Mr. Jin, there is a huge statue, Buddhist statue behind my back. So, how do you say behind my back in Malay?
Di belakang saya.
Wow, correct.
Check your Duba, on my left, there are some nice murals. How do you say on my left in French?
On my left in French is Amagouche.
Yeah, Amagouche. Bagus.
There is a huge Buddhist statue sitting on the altar. So what is on in Malay?
On? Atas.
Atas, correct. Okay, good. Well done. That just saw, there's a lot of Chinese calligraphy that we can see.
Wow,
especially this one. So, on the wall or above, in French, we say au-dessus.
Au-dessus, très bien. Au-dessus. Atas. Mm. Atas, ok. Très bien. Mari kita naik atas.
Yep. So we have come to our main agenda. I have bringing some prop with me.
It's my birthday last week. Oh, you brought me a birthday present. Thank you. Joyeux anniversaire. Joyeux anniversaire.
Okay, so I have bring some prop with me. So this is box. This is.
It's actually my birthday last week. 16th of August.
I'm going to give 41. You a present after this. Okay, so I have printed 10 French phrases for. Okay. And then these 10 Malay phrases.
Okay,
so I have this box. And
merci Adiba. Oh, joyeux anniversaire. Joyeux anniversaire à moi.
Okay, so
I'm sure your son's probably looking for it right now. You're gonna be in trouble.
No. Okay. So what we're going to do with all these props is to play the language game. And how we're gonna play? Okay, for example, Mr. Eugene is going to open one of these words. And he has to arrange all these things to follow the word given.
Oh, we got the visitor.
Hello.
It's a monkey.
Okay. So.
He's going to steal box. Alors, le premier mot, c'est. Belakang. Belakang. La voiture. Belakang. La boîte.
Yes, correct.
Behind. Right? Okay. Très bien. To be la conque done. This one. Des pan. This one I remember because in French, actually there's a car, in French there's a truck, you know, when you, a tall car, it's called dépanneuse.
Oh.
And it goes in front of the car, so des pan. That's how I remember the word des pan.
Right, des pan
in front. And this one, okay,
atas.
Atas, we did atas before, so atas, okay.
Yes.
Atas, okay. Yes, atas. See, I got the student here. Hello, little monkeys. And then we have here, we got kanan.
Kanan.
Kanan. This is one of the first two directions I learned. Every time I sit in the grab, it's always, you know, kanan or kiri. So I worked out it was the right side, okay.
Yes.
And then the kiri, yes. Left side.
Left side.
Okay. And here we have bawa. Bawa. Okay. So bawa is something like a dog, you know, bawa, wow, 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 wow. So the dog that under, you know, bawa.
Oh, under, yeah. Okay.
Bawa, under, right?
Correct.
Okay, oh. Super. And here we have antara.
Antara.
Antara. Okay, antara, if we say antara is between me, mm-hmm. Okay, saya, and the box. What's box in Malay? This one you didn't
kota.
Tell me.
Huh?
Kota. Kota, la kota balu? Kota Kinabalu, okay, kota, okay, so the car, me and the box.
Yeah.
Then we have here, terus, terus. In French, terre means ground, mm-hmm. Okay, so ground, okay, so if you go straight, you have to walk on the ground to go straight. That's how I remember terus. So terus is straight.
Oh, wow.
Okay,
wow.
Terus, terus. Then we have tepi. Okay, tepi.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, tepi. Tepi, like in French, is a kepi. Okay, kepi. A kepi is like a hat, you know, like military hat. And actually, the military, they don't wear the hat straight, they wear it on the side.
Oh.
So this is why I learned that tepi is beside.
Wow.
On the side, you know, beside.
In real life situation.
Yes, 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 I'm trying to do that. And then, as I said, the kiri. Okay, kiri, kiri.
Oh.
Kiri. Kiri in kiri. Actually, in there's a kiri is a there's a laughing cow. There's a it's like the little cheese for kids, you know, that the little cheese. And there's a the competition. The other brand is called kiri, vash kiri, or kiri. So kiri is actually, and then when you eat it, there's nothing left. So this is remember that kiri is left. Okay, there's nothing left because you ate all the kiri. okay, kiri. Here and then dalan.
Dalam,
dalam, okay, so dalam, I have to open my birthday box because dalam means inside.
Wow.
Yes, dalam is in, okay,
wow.
So in there, okay, dalam. And we get the two more, okay, and then we have,
how do you pronounce it?
Okay, tengah.
Tengah,
okay. So tengah is almost like between, okay. But it's tengah is like middle. I remember how I remember it is because it reminds me of Terengganu.
Oh, Terengganu.
It's nothing to do with it.
How do you relate Terengganu?
Because you know, Terengganu is like, you know, it's very stretched in the middle. And then when I last time I went to Sherating, it's in the middle.
Oh.
So I say, oh, Sherating, you know.
Okay. Even related with geography, guys.
Yeah, you have to use your imagination. So I think I did it. That's it. I've done all of them. Okay. So bagus. Terima kasih, cukup tiba.
Okay, now it's my turn. Quite nervous, but I try my best. Let's see what is the first word. To droit.
Okay, to droit.
To droit means to go straight.
Yeah. Yeah.
First one. Ons. Ons. On is antara. Antara means between. Okay, so this car is on between me and this box. Correct? Alright. Obo. 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 Okay, so I sitting beside the box. Obo is tepi. Okay, right? Alright. Okay, I feel like changing it. Or, droite, Al-Zurat. Al-Zurat. Okay, so this bob and this car on the right side. Al-Zurat. Okay, Al-Zurat. It's Habian. Okay, the next word, Devon. Okay, so Devon means in front. Here.
Devon.
It's almost similar. How do I remember this? Like depan in Malay, like de. The first word is the first two letter is the same, so that's how I remember. Okay, next word is this one. En dessous, I think. En dessous.
En dessous.
En dessous. Okay, this one is the most repeated word, so I can remember this one. It's above. Okay, on top. Okay.
Bravo.
Okay, so this one, dons. Dons. Okay, so in Malay, if it's without S, it's done. Dan means end. So, but in French, it's dons. Dons. Means. Okay. Dons. Okay, it means. Show you. I put the car inside. So it's don. It means inside. Okay. All right. So next word is ombak is to go below.
Super.
Okay. Ombak. Okay, this one. Whenever I see this word, it reminds me of durian. It's just so Malaysian, okay? So,
derrière. Everything about durian.
Everything is on. So, derrière means behind. So, the car is behind the box. So, derrière. Okay, the last two. Ooh, I hope I can get all correct. Please. Agouche. Okay?
Agouche.
This is also the most repeated word that I try to memorize. Agouche is left. Left. Okay. Milieu.
Okay.
Milieu. Okay, a milieu. Okay, how do I remember this word? It's because of the M. So in English, middle start with M. So in French, milieu also M. So milieu means middle. So the middle. Okay, so the car is the middle between the box and me. Woo! I get all the correct.
Yeah, watch. Hey, watch.